Let's evaluate the output of an AI model using the MVP framework. MVP in this case stands for meaning, veracity, and perspective. We'll take those one at a time. I've given the model a simple prompt: explain how virtual reality headsets can help students learn better. I've chosen this prompt because this is a subject I know a lot about, so I'm in a strong position to critically evaluate the model's output. I'll start by thinking about meaning and how meaningful this output is to me. Is it getting me where I want to go? And at first glance, I can see it is enumerating some of the benefits of using virtual reality for student learning, and it's on the right track. If I were really working with an AI model to help me summarize the benefits of VR to learners, this output is getting me close to what I want. It has meaning for me. Let's think about veracity. Here, I'm asking if there's anything that is made up, that is an AI fiction, or any place where the information is oversimplified or misleading. I can immediately see two red flags. First is this statement here about increased engagement and motivation. In fact, research is inconclusive about this. VR can increase student enjoyment of lessons, but it often does not strengthen motivation or engagement, particularly if we assume that by engagement we mean cognitive engagement. So this is a misleading statement. I also spot something later on in the output that concerns me. This is about VR supporting different learning styles. The statement here is confidently asserted as true. But not only is there no research to back this up, but the very idea of learning styles is outdated and unsupported by current research. So this output has issues when it comes to veracity. Okay, let's now look at the question of perspective and whose perspectives might be represented here or not represented. Honestly, this output could have been written by the marketing arm of a virtual reality company. It's kind of bland and decidedly optimistic about virtual reality's potential in the classroom. But this could be partly because of my prompt. So I go back and I ask the model, so what are the drawbacks? Now that I've entered an additional prompt, I do need to review again for meaning and veracity. Quickly, I can see that this has meaning for me. It's along the lines of what I was expecting and what I was hoping for. And I also can see that it has some of the same veracity issues as before, some major oversimplification of complex ideas. In particular, I can see here that while equity is mentioned, it's presented as an issue of access, who has access to VR headsets and who doesn't. But in fact, scholars have raised far more nuanced issues related to VR and equity, including concerns about representation and identity in virtual spaces. But their important perspectives are missing from this output. This is an example of how you can use the MVP framework or something like it to help you navigate AI outputs and to think about when AI really is a good tool for the task at hand.